So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. The Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this. A capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels.
Up to meet it!
Good delivery.
But being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
It's wrestled off the ball. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Plays it out to the wing. And here's the chance to counter.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
But what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Semedo switches it towards the other side. And the weighted pass. Dembele. Header! Jordi Alba. He's had a shot!
Oh, that is rather brilliant.
Hoists it forward,
right through the middle, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Aubameyang tore at them and just came up short.
Oh look, his determination needed to be great.
Oh, he's managed to get him all wrong.
Dembele fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Too strong for his opponent. And here's Aubameyang. Aubameyang!
Managed to get it away.
And here's him.
He's gone for it!
It's anyone's ball. And this will go as the half time. So the other team is breaking through. It's not for the want of trying. An interesting game up to now.
The midway point of the game.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained. So I'm looking forward to what's to come.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Has already resumed here.
Barcelona clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Roberto. It's Roberto.
Ulloa, a real chance to break. Chip through. Knocks it in gently. Timely intervention.
And it's played forward. Breaks on here.
Plays it long. Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger.
Mario Suarez
gets good distance on it.
Dembele
going for goal. Try. That comes in. It's been different.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
This can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some air.
It's Lewandowski. He's cut through and he's had a quick look. He gets up to it! Just couldn't turn it in.
He simply mistimed the header, and it was as if he knew it wasn't going to work out.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Minutes gone and nothing to show. Cuts it out. The final whistle and confirmation. We are headed for penalties.
Yeah, neither side has anything to show for some splendid effort, and they certainly aren't showing any signs of easing off, so we remain optimistic.
So we brace ourselves for the nerve-shredding ordeal that is penalties.